Welcome to Burgess Fun House.
Come find us on Twitter and Instagram. Please subscribe and hit that bell to be notified of new videos. Hey guys, welcome to Burgess Fun House. We are playing Epic Minigames. I have Buzz Lightyear, which is Lauren right here, and Grayson's playing with me. And then we also have some of our fans. Hello there. I'm a noob somewhere, jumping around. Bullet bound. Oh, there's I'm a noob. Oh, goodness. Okay, so bullets will start being fired. We have to jump between them. We have to be careful. I guess the bullets come out of... Oh, gosh, it moves. Okay, so the bullets aren't very fast, at least. But still... There are a lot of them all at once. Oh. So you literally have to jump on the bullets to get up? Oh. Okay. I thought we just had to avoid them. I'm not doing a very good job at getting on top of them. No. If you watch our channel, you know I'm not very good at jumping things like obbies and stuff like that. So, Grayson already got to the top. He already won. Darn. I can't even get off the ground floor. Come on. I thought we had to avoid not getting shot, but nope. The point is to get to the top. Uh-oh. I ran out of room. No. Oh, 4 seconds. I'm never going to make it to the top. Ah! High five, Grayson. You did awesome. Grayson got up there, like, in a hurry. So we just have to get the balls off of our side. Okay, so... Oh, you're on the other team. Right. Oh, no. Trying to get behind them. Tired. Yeah, I'm sorry. You woke up super early this morning. Oh, all of the balls are on your side. Who? A zombie? Cool. Oh no, all the balls were on your side and now they're all on our side. Trip over to doggy lane jumping. All right, let's keep going. See if we can win. Lane jumping. Oh goodness. Yep. Okay. Oh no. Okay, so we just gotta be careful. Oh no! Oh. Aw, darn. It makes you die. You don't get to start over. Okay. Come on, Wolfmaster. I think Wolfmaster's the only one left. No, there's somebody else too. Oh yeah. This person too. Oh, hello there. Alright, hello there. You got it. Woohoo! That's hard. Crap. I hope so too. Toxic reactions. Oh, so it's kind of like, yeah, you have to choose the right color. Like, kind of like Foursquare, but in a different way. Thank you. Oh, it tells you over there. Oh, I didn't notice. Yep, okay. I see what it does there. Blue. Get the blue. Good job. Yellow. Level 12? Good job. Alright. Lights on. Really? Never played this one. Alright, I need one more win to level up. So we just have to avoid the lights? Okay. Goodness, that is fast. Oh, you have to jump over those. Oh, gosh. Oh no, Grayson! Uh-oh. Uh-oh, I jumped too soon. Oh no. Ah, it caught me. Zombie died, oh no. What do you do there? Oh, okay, you just have to get over there. Man. This is a tough one. So is blue good then? Okay. I guess because it's technically dark. But look, she's like running all over the top of these. How is that possible? We're gonna do one more game, just jump. Let's see if I can win this one so I can level up. Because I'm only level 5. My favorite of these kind of games, though, is Ripple Minigames. But Grayson likes this one. It's like this one, but they have different type of games. Okay, just gotta jump over. Oh. Yeah, it just hit me. I almost died. Always get faster. Oh my gosh, it's getting faster! There. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe to our channel and keep watching our videos, and we will see you guys next time. Tell them bye, Grayson. Bye.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.